Julia, can you give us your overall thoughts on the team's first win of the season?
I think it was a great experience. We've all been working hard in preseason. It was just fun to come together, bring our energy and everything we've been working on. So it was awesome just to see everyone come together.
And you recorded 13 kills, which included 5 in the third set alone. How were you able to pull that off and be so successful on offense?
Definitely give credit to our defense and obviously our setter, Anna Baranski. She was putting up great balls and our defense was giving her great passes to work with.
And do you think that today's success will translate into tomorrow's game against JMU?
Absolutely. I think we'll carry our energy in. I think we'll go in with a strong mindset, ready to fight.
Awesome. Thank you.
Thank you.